Today, we're going to find out if Dave Mustaine's daughter, Electra, can really sing. As it turns out, there's a video on YouTube entitled Megadeth and Electra Mustaine, a Tout Le Monde. It was recorded in Paris, France on January the 28th, 2020. But the question is, can she really sing, or is this just a clear-cut case of nepotism? Now let's learn this new word, nepotism. According to Father Google, it is pronounced like such.
Nepotism.
And the definition is the practice among those with power or influence of favoring relatives or friends, especially by giving them jobs. Now let me hydrate my internal organs with some WAP juice. And we will find out if Electra Mustaine, Dave Mustaine's daughter, actually has some pipes. Okay, here we go. Okay. She's really clear in the mix. I can barely hear Dave. Some crowd participation going. Right. She kind of has like a little blues inflection. Off in pitch there. Improvising a little. I hear the crowd more than anybody else. I guess given the fact that this chorus is in French and they're in Paris, yeah, the audience really knows the lyrics. Solo. Or Kiko. Sounds to me like we're tuned down a whole step here, so we're in the key of E minor. The original song is F sharp minor. Very passionate. There we go. Yep, kind of just meandering around there with the pitch. It's cool arpeggios Kiko's playing. There's a little Dorian sound with the A. Back to E minor, G, B minor, C. Oh. Harmony parts. Jamming with Kiko. Hug it out. Nepotism hug. Close kiss. Ooh, I love that last chord with the flat six. Kiko's such an amazing performer. Now, what did you think of that performance? Can Electra Mustaine really sing? Does she have some pipes? Or is this just nepotism? Father Dave showing some preference towards his progeny. My opinion is that I think she has some real raw potential there. She's no Flora Jansen, for example, but she's got a lot of passion and she's got nice tone. She's got a lot of, to be honest, potential that could be cultivated. I always enjoy hearing female and male vocals within the context of metal. It's like that beauty and the beast, the estrogen versus testosterone. Now, if you're interested in songwriting, composition, and music theory, check out my Patreon page below. I'm talking way below. Sell me your soul. This is the time to do it in 2022. And until next time, stay evil, my friends.